Today I am going to cover the step-by-step process of model preparation and analysis setup with MolDX 3D Studio. So let's jump into the outline. So this is my outline. Today I am going to cover the MolDX 3D Studio and the step-by-step demo. In that I am going to cover model preparation, mesh generation, and the MolDX 3D material data bank, and the process and the analysis sequence and computation parameter. Later on, I will going to show how the menu functions in the ribbon menu. So let's see what is MolDX 3D 2020 Studio. So basically, we previously have a two user interface, which is designer and the project. Currently, we have only one user interface for all the pre-process, process, and post-process, all the three stages in one. Also in the MolDX 3D Studio, we also support the solid and eDesign mesh technology. So basically, it's a combination of both one software. So how the user interface looks like, it will be very difficult. No, actually, it's very user friendly and convenient. So let's see our user interface, studio user interface. So this is the user interface when we open the project. So this is very looks simple, and also user get more space for the working. So let's see how when the user interface looks in the project. So this how the user interface looks like in the model, everything done in that. So we'll see the each functions located in the user interface. So which is the project title on the top of the center. So we can see the project title, and over here the file toolbar functions below that. Below that, the ribbon menu functions. In the ribbon menu functions, we can see the quick access toolbars. So below that, we can see the tree structure, which helps to see the user, the process, model, material, everything. And also user can see the analysis results. Also below that, we can see the command window. So which helps to see the user like what are the process going currently on that. So on the right side, we can see the graphic scale, which the also on the right side, we can see the snap option toolbars. So above that, we can see the world access toolbar and our MolDX 3D logo. So above that, like we can see the color legend and the project informations over here. So this is the overall toolbar. So we will going to see the all the toolbar functions, which in the next slides, and also the step-by-step process. So let's see the step-by-step process for the CLR model. So what is the basic, this is our basic studio operation procedure. So like basically the pre-process and the process and post-process, everything in the single user interface. Initially we set up the project and import the model, build the runner system and build the cooling system. Later on we can create the solid mesh, which is eDesign or solid mesh technology. Later that we can also continuously we can choose the material, molding processes, process conditions, and analysis sequence and the computation parameters. So once the model preparation, pre-process and process done, we can run the simulation. Also, we can see the results in the post-process.